G'day, Anthony Ross here with this week's Mental Toughness Made Simple video, where my goal is to help coaches, parents and players develop mental toughness more effectively. And this week, I want to talk about what, to me, is the most important question we can ask players before they go out and play a match. And that question is, what about this match is going to matter to you in 1 year from now or 4 years from now, perhaps if they are a junior? So typically, if I'm working with a professional player, for example, often I'll ask, what's going to matter in 1 year when the points that you earn from this match drop off? And if it's a junior, say they're 14 years old, I often talk to them about what's going to matter in 4 years when you are out of the juniors and you're about, or perhaps heading towards going to college, and how good you're going to be as the college decision comes up, or if potentially they're going professional as well. And the reason for this is that obviously the tendency for players is when they're going out to play a match and when they get into the match to get caught up in the thoughts to do with the importance of the outcome of the match, so winning and losing, and even to a lesser degree, but also very common, how well they're playing and how well they're executing their skills. And the more we can connect, help players connect with the idea that those things are really not going to matter when they look back in this on this match in the future. You know, for a professional player, in 1 year time, the result, the points are gone. It's like a sort of a mirage. The points are like a mirage that are gone in a year. And what, if you can get your players to connect with this question, usually what they find out is what is going to matter in the future from this match is simply how well, how effectively they work to improve their skills. So it's a great question at the end of the match is, are you a better player now than you were at the start of the match because of the way that you worked at improving your skills or applying your competitive skills during the match? And I guess the second thing that players will find out that matters in the future is just the memories of competing, the joy of competing. I know for myself, if I look back and I remember matches that I played, what's still important to me is just the fun of the memories of competing. So that's of secondary importance, I guess, to the idea of trying to improve skills. So this is a super, super important and very simple thing to do. It is just to... I now do it basically every match that I'm talking to a player with before they go out is I'll ask the question. Is one of the last things I ask them is what is going to matter about this match at a certain time in the future to you when you're looking back at what happened in the match. Great question. Really encourage you to use it. Hope you find it helpful. And yeah, have a great week. Cheers.